Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas marry, again, in traditional Hindu wedding ceremony. Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas exchanged vows for the second time with a lavish Indian wedding. The couple got married in a Hindu ceremony at the Umaid Bhawan Palace in Jodhpur, Rajasthan on Sunday, People confirmed. The event comes after the Quantico actress and Change singer officially became man and wife Saturday in a Christian service officiated by the groom's pastor father, Kevin Jonas Sr. It is super important to Priyanka to have an Indian ceremony that honors her heritage and culture, just as it's important to also have a Western ceremony that honors Nick's Christian upbringing, a source recently told People. They are doing both. Chopra, 36, wore a red sari, while Jonas, 26, was also dressed in a traditional outfit and turban. For the Western wedding, they both wore Rao Florin designs. While it's not yet clear precisely which other customs the couple incorporated, an Indian wedding typically opens with a bharat. The groom arrives riding a costumed horse and surrounded by his family, who dances and sings all the way to the venue, where the bride's parents welcome their soon-to-be son-in-law with a small blessing. Couples typically get married under the mandap, a pillared, open-air structure where a fire burns. During raksha bandhan, cords are tied to the bride and the groom's wrists to serve as protection during their demanding marriage journey ahead. And the couple exchanges vibrant floral garlands during the jaimala to symbolize their desire to spend the rest of their lives together. The couple's epic wedding festivities kicked off on Wednesday with a puja ceremony at Chopra's family's home in Mumbai to spiritually celebrate the upcoming event. Following their arrival at the Umaid Bhawan Palace in Jodhpur, the couple held on Friday a colorful, co-ed mehndi ceremony, where they both had elaborate henna designs applied to their hands, and celebrated with a sangeet, an over-the-top party with performances in honor of the couple. Chopra and Jonas dated for a few months before getting engaged in July, when Jonas closed down a Tiffany's store to buy a diamond ring. Famous guests at this week's festivities have included Jonas brothers Kevin Jonas, with wife Danielle, and Joe Jonas, with fiancé Sophie Turner, 30 Rock actor Jack McBrayer, Elizabeth Chambers Hammer, and more. Chopra's close friend Meghan Markle and Prince Harry could not make the trip to India.